All right, writers and learners, we have a new video and also a new series. So I've been thinking about doing a series or different series of videos that kind of detail some projects that I'm planning on doing with the bike. One is a sound series, which is what I want to talk about today, and then a light series, lighting on the bike. So, but for this upcoming video and a few others, we're going to start a sound series. So part of the sound series is to kind of compare some instruments that we have here, microphones. One that I've been using, which is the Deity mic, and which is where the sound is coming from right now, and the H1N recorder. So the idea is to, you know, try to record the best motorbike sound as possible. And, you know, first, when I first started this channel, I used the media mod for the GoPro right here. But that doesn't really do much of anything. It just gives you a whole lot of wind noise. It's pretty useless. But, you know, then I ended up going over to Deity, which is a lot of my vlogging is going to be used through the Deity mic. So I thought of the idea of having the Deity mic also record the sound from the exhaust. So we have a few ideas here. One is to use the Deity mic underneath the seat to see how that's going to work. Then also go on to the H1N and give this a try. So this video is going to first show, and you'll not only just show, but hear what it sounds like using the Deity mic underneath the seat to record the exhaust sound. So stay tuned, take a look, and let me know in the comments what you think about the Deity mic being used to record the motorcycle audio, the exhaust audio. And in the next video, in the next couple weeks, we're gonna try out the H1N. So stay tuned, take a listen to the Deity. Let me know in the comments what you think, and we'll go from there. Enjoy.